Gold medal match underway, playing from left to right in the black outfits. And it is Brazil that get the...